Well, it's often been said that mothers know best, and that is true. But sometimes daughters know best. And as your mom is getting up in years, you as an adult daughter can help support your mother's health. It's important to encourage her to continue to see her doctor regularly. Older persons need vaccines. Shots are not just for children. In fact, there's a relatively new vaccine, the shingles vaccine, that is now available for men and women ages 50 and older. Certainly women over the age of 60 should get this vaccine if they're a candidate. Memory loss, it's a major concern for women. In fact, 1 in 2 women will have significant memory loss by age 85. So please encourage your mom to see the doctor regularly. Get her preventive health care. And if she's having some memory difficulties, please consider accompanying her to her doctor's visit. A woman should visit her physician every year, even when she's well past the childbearing stage. And now that we've increased the span between getting pap smears because we have better screening tests, including the HPV, it does not mean that you still don't need to visit your women's health physician yearly. You need a breast exam, periodic pelvic exams, checking on hormonal status, blood pressure checks, height and weight evaluations, as well as selected blood work and other screening tests, such as the mammogram, periodic colon cancer screenings, bone density, and blood work. So you really do need to see your physician once a year, and that's because you're worth it.